Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to this tutorial in which we will discuss on root master option of Marg ERP software. Root is generally defined as a way or journey taken from a starting point to the destination, which is used in the similar manner in Marg ERP software. With the help of root master option, you will get the detailed and enhanced report for controlling and managing your business in an appropriate manner. Now let's come to the implementation part, in which we will learn that how we can create a new root and how we can modify or delete any root through root master option in Marg ERP software. So to do so, we will go to the masters menu, then to inventory master, and from here click on root master option. But if this option is not shown to you in inventory master menu, like you can see on the screen. So to enable this option, we will go to control room option from the masters menu and then enter on search in all option. After that, search here root, then click on accept button, and from this window set this option MR root area wise reports required to Y, means yes. After setting this option to Y, press escape key, click on yes to save the changes. So in this way, you can enable this option from the control room. Now let's see the process of root master. For that, click on root master option. So this select root window will get displayed with some shortcut keys like F2 function key to create new, F3 function key to modify, and del to delete. It's basically a master window for root, means from here you can create, modify or delete root as per your requirement. So firstly, we will press F2 function key to create a new root. Here we will type a root, like for example Azadpur, then press enter key. So here you can see our root has been created. We will create one more root, like Wazirpur. So in this way we will create roots, and if you want to modify any root, so for that simply you will press F3 function key on that particular root. Like we are modifying this Azadpur root to Adarshnagar. So in this way you can modify any root as per your requirement. Similarly, now if you want to delete any root, so to delete a root, we will select that root and then we will press delete button on it. So you can see your root has been deleted. Now simply press escape key and come to the main window. So friends, in this tutorial we have learned that how we can create a new root, how we can modify and delete any root in Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.